As I said, Qemu is open source emulator for various platforms. It supports multiple architectures. It follows the Nix philosophy. It is fully software implementation of various environments. What is very important, it can leverage hardware virtualization features to speed up our boot process or our emulation process, or this is like a para virtualization in this case. It supports both KVM like as well as HAXM on Windows, but in this case this is not so important for us. It supports many architectures, for example for Intel it supports VTD, but what is also important, it supports RISC-V and OpenPower. This helped importing coreboot on top of this emulation platforms, and of course bring coreboot project closer to real hardware implementation of these architectures. It's very versatile tool, has many options. Like you can probably do training only about Qemu. It is used widely by cloud providers and various important vendors, but from our perspective, it most important features are for firmware booting. Luckily, Qemu can give you ability to support whatever firmware you want to hook. It also supports UEFI EDK 2, but coreboot is also supported, and that's great. We will use that to learn more about coreboot.